I want something kind of fancy, because I don't really have a fancy car.
Hello, I'm sorry, something else is...
Someone's blowing something up out there. Tell me when you're in here, we'll blow up.
I'm looking.
Well, you're looking for the stream where you found it.
I got it.
Look, I just gotta fix the emblem, but I'm gonna put an 01 on the back of this. This is how this bad boy, Jack.
Hell yeah.
Alright, let's look at the cars. I'll show you the cars I'm sorting between. Fuck you at. I like that right there too. What the fuck is it? Alright, well maybe I didn't pass it. Come all the way back down. It's gonna give me a fucking seizure. I literally don't know where it's at. Well, I'm just gonna slow it down. Executive. How off? It was right in here. Where you at, Santoro? Oh, they're going by price. Okay. Need to get to the 700 mark. Alright, right here. Right here. This car. I used to have it. I loved it. It was a great car. Did you see it?
Yep.
Alright, and then I'll show you that one. This one. Which one you like?
I don't know. That's hard. Probably buy the D10.
Alright. Yeah, I still got 2.8 million. I can get my money back. It's no biggie. I want to treat myself for saving up all my money. I gotta take one of these out for a spin. Let's take this. Take the Hellfire. We'll customize it, then we'll go practice. I'm pretty sure I'm about to get blown the fuck up, but that's okay. Capture the area from I'm a wet girl, okay. Oh, I'm about to crash, Jack. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, yeah, we did crash. And we killed somebody. And we wrecked. And we crashed. Oh. I'm gonna return the car. Can y'all assholes deliver my car, please? I'd really appreciate it.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get back to work.
Okay, Donnie. There it is. It's been confirmed. Let's bring it to us.
You calling for Sales? I'm Johnny on
the spot. I kind of already think I know the color I want to put on it. It's coming at you. But I'm not sure. Where is my car? Where is my car? Where is my car? There it is. God, it spawned so far away. Oh, this thing is beautiful. This. I'm really liking it. Alright, so. That's a little aggressive. I kind of want to keep it. I don't really want to do too much. I might put some of that stuff on there in a minute. Oh, okay, alright, so we can get... Oh, those look good. Which one do you like, Jack? I either like... that one. I kind of like this. Back to it. All right, first we need to paint the car. We can put a stripe down it. Oh, we can do the car in camo. That's bright. All right, so I'm gonna show you the color I'm thinking. Ooh, wow, that white looks really good. That was not what I was thinking, but that does look good. Okay, this is the color I was... I got three colors in mind. I was thinking this. The ultra blue. Or... midnight would look good. Ooh, I kind of like that galaxy, too. The yellow looks amazing.
Oh, I love the midnight blue.
Yeah, I do too. I like candy red too. And of course, black looks amazing. Huh?
That candy red does look sexy.
I want to do a different color because all my cars are black mostly. Because I just always, I love, I think black looks best on cars. But so I want to do something a little different. Can always change later on. I'm stuck between, and then I got this color too. Oh, look at my crew color. It's like a rose gold. Low-key sexy. A little too pink for my taste. What do you think, Jack? What color do you like?
I like the midnight blue.
Silver looks good too. Or this gray. I don't really have a gray car now. Oh, look at this red, Jack. more than that. The blaze red looks good too. All the colors really look good though. What about this Cabernet red? It's kind of different. I still like the midnight blue too.
That color doesn't look bad either.
The Cabernet?
Cabernet. Yeah.
I just think that midnight blue is so sexy. Right, let's go midnight blue. The pearlescent of. I don't want no pearlescent. It looks good that way. Secondary. I don't really understand. Oh, I can change the wheel color. I don't want that. No, I like the black wheels. Okay, so roof. Oh, we can make it a convertible. Which is low-key I like, but you're not always going to want a convertible. I wonder if I can... Hold up, I want to test something real quick. I wonder if I can pull the roof back while I'm... No, you can't. It's not a convertible. Okay.
So it's either or.
Yeah. Okay. I like it not convertible, personally. What is sunstrips? Oh. Alright, the spoiler. Now this is... And I guarantee they don't have any... Like, who the fuck would put the GT wing on their car? It's so ugly. I'm gonna stop for now. Skirt. Oh, roof skirt. Okay, this is what I was looking for. Alright, so we need to do a secondary color real quick. Alright. Should we go... What should be the secondary color? Should we go... Alright, we don't really need a secondary color, actually. So, roof scoops. I kind of like the carbon dual vents. Looks nice. Do that, and then, ooh. Okay, now look at that white down the middle, Jack.
Yeah.
You like that?
I like that.
It's almost so clean without it. Dude, I don't know why, but I'm so attracted to this paint. The like, splatter paint all over it. Do you like that?
Go back to the Patriot beer.
The Patriot beer. It's got a big beer on the side of the car.
The Patriot beer. Or Patriot beer, whatever. That don't look too bad either.
Oh, look at this shark! Let me put those on it. Neon layout. Should we put neon on this car?
Yeah, that's up to you.
Nah, because I don't think they have any cool neon colors for this. Like, that would go with this, so. I don't want explosives on my car. So I'm going to go... Engine needs to be upgraded. Well, it's just like stock wheels, but I can't do anything with them. Okay, I mean, I don't know, I almost think the color's too dark. Something a little lighter. Kind of like the kind of hate all of that. Ooh. I'm gonna roll this for a second, see what we got. You wanna really shoot up my car, you piece of shit? And I got blew up, Jack. You have realized what GTA Online is now.
Oh shit.
I don't know, Jack. I say we just take care of these fuckers now. I don't even know if it's the dude that blew me up. No, it was this dude over here. Killed him.
Killed him.
Alright, well, time to get the fuck off. fucking murder. Alright, I'm getting off that.